So hi guys, here's a guide on how to escape from all foods and on how to defeat the Militech agents.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Here we go, one less. I'm playing on hard difficulty and I'm using a DR5 Nova, which is a cool revolver that does 30 damage plus 20 electrical multiplied by 2 when you headshot. Alright, that's one of them.
Not bad! I dare say!
Since there are many enemies, you should focus on headshots and taking cover. There we go. Gonna be another guy, right?
Hang on! Reloading!
Someone take that position!
Okay. Shit. Here we go, one down. Ooh, there's another guy just there. Where is he? Can't see him. Oh, that's my friend. Okay, there's one there. Is he dead? Alright, nice.
Think and you will find cover on this!
Forward!
Hi.
Oh, can we hide? Maybe... Okay, there.
Shoot.
Come on.
You know who you're messing with.
Here we go. Is that an enemy? I don't think so. Alright, we're good. Oh shit.
Spot you. I'm fucking in.
Oh shit.
We got this, B.
Got a hit. When you're in a tough spot, press X to use a medkit that will heal 30% of your health. Oh, they're getting stronger. Yeah, I cannot aim at this guy.
Oh,
Here we go.
You will find, cabrones!
Sí, que you will find, cabrones. Okay, more ammo, it's good. Okay, then it's this way. Oh my! What is this? Looks like a huge bomb. How to defeat the- oh shit! Getting more people there. This is not helping. Alright, what should we do? Use maybe grenades. Right, this. You can deal a lot of damage to those giant robots by throwing grenades. Press the scroll wheel to do so. I don't know if it did any damage there. Let's try another one. Yeah, we better get down. Go. Okay, those are friends. There's one guy here. Oh shit. Shit. Bad plan. Come on. X. Oh my. Since this robot is huge, you can let your allies deal most of the damage. Oh, that's our friend actually.
It's done. Let's get out of here.